Oh, hey guys. Sorry, I'm just taking care of some server business here. That's gonna be the rule room, and we'll have admins and mods and stuff listed on the walls in there. It'll be the place where you go when you don't know what's going on. But I'm sorry, I digress. Today's subject, of course, as you probably can see in the title, is something I build in space. So we're using a plugin called Styx Space. And we get there by typing slash space. This is where you spawn in the space world. We are actually on top of a sphere of wood and leaves. It's kind of cool. And there's some little things floating out there. If you didn't see on the signs here, you are allowed to fly and you can summon blocks in this world. It's kind of like a creative world in space. I'm going to use my compass to get around because I made these little jumping blocks. But what we're looking for is right over there. This is the Hypercube. I kind of build challenged myself last night. I said, what can I make in an hour using as many rectangles as possible, but still trying to be pretty? This is what I ended up with. If you want to see a time lapse of the build, it's over on my Five Things News channel. I commentate over it to give you some of the info on how I built it. But it's floating out here in space for you to check out when you get on the server later. I thought I would make it clear that for those of you who don't get on the server, and those of you who keep asking me when the next live stream is going to be, once the server is up, we're going to make a regular event of live streams with the people on the server so that anyone who's not on the server can experience it too. Trust me, we have a lot of plans for this. I'm very excited for everything that's going to happen. But right now, it's time for me to take a little nap. I worked really hard. Good night.